अरे धुरंधर
ये थोड़ा सा तो हो
गया थोड़ा सा शॉर्ट तो ले लीजिए
द पॉलिटिक्स ऑफ द स्टेट एंड द पार्टी इन ऑल द स्टेट्स वेयर इट इज रूलिंग पार्टी
सर सर सर
मेनू सर
मेनू
अरे यार भाई साहब आगे क्या सर
In a bid to strengthen the party in the Congress-ruled states of Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, Punjab and Puducherry, Congress Interim President Sonia Gandhi has called meeting of all the chief ministers, state in charges and state chiefs here at her residence. According to party leaders, the issue of manifesto performance and governance in all these states are likely to be discussed during the meeting. The party leader also said that the issue of membership drive is also going to be taken up during the meeting as party wants to strengthen its base in these states. The party leader said that the issue of infighting among the party leaders in Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh will also be discussed and a clear indication will be given by Sonia Gandhi that these masses should not go out from the party and it should remain inside the party forum. For INS, Anand Singh with camera person Anupam.